Our topic for you is the solar system. From this video, you will know what the solar system is like. Name of the planet located in the solar system, who discovered the solar system, etc. And many more important facts. I will tell about, so let's start. The sun and every planet that revolves around it together is called the solar system. Means in the solar system, the sun is in the center and the other planets around the sun. Satellites, comets, meteors, all those things revolve around. The solar system is called the family of the sun. The solar system is made up of 8 planets, satellites, asteroids, comets, etc. About 99.99% of the mass of the solar system is in the sun. Located in a corner at a distance of about 30,000 to 33,000 light years from the center of the solar system. Keeping any constellation in the center of the universe, more than one planet revolves around it. All these planets together are called planetary systems. Like other stars in the universe, other planets are revolving around the sun. This planetary system and the sun together are called the solar system. Due to the gravitational force of the sun in the solar system, the satellites of the planets revolve around the sun. The planets revolving around the sun are of different sizes and remain at different distances from the sun. In the solar system, the sun is in the center and due to the gravitational force of the sun, other planets revolve around the sun. There. But the sun is predominant, so this system or system is called the solar system after the name of the sun. How was the solar system born? There is a theory about the birth of the solar system, which is known as nebular hypothesis. This theory was given by Immanuel Kant in 1755. According to this theory, the solar system was born 4.6 billion years ago from a molecular cloud. Molecular clouds are composed of hydrogen, helium, and other heavy elements. This molecular cloud. The clouds of the Earth were in appearance. This molecular cloud started rotating due to gravitational force and the elements present, and it started getting absorbed in its center. The shape of the molecular change gradually started becoming disc-shaped, and a lot of heat was being generated in its center from the surrounding alga. After a long time, a dense round object was formed in the center of the molecular cloud. It is called a protostar. At that time, the dust and gas located in the disc of that change joined together to form a planet of increased size. Many planets were born in this. After that, all these bodies started colliding with each other. The body broke down into smaller bodies, and many bodies joined together to take the shape of a big body. This is how the planets, satellites, and other planets were born. Then after 50 million years, slowly the center started expanding and its density started increasing and pressure started increasing in it. Because of this pressure, fusion started between hydrogen and helium atoms, and energy and light from this star spread in the universe, and a star was born which we know as Sun. Based on modern estimates, the distance of the Sun from the center is 32,000 light years. The Sun revolves around the center in a circular orbit at an average speed of 250 kilometers per second. At this speed, the Sun takes 250 million years to complete one revolution around the center. This period is called the cosmic year. The Sun is 109 times bigger than the Earth and 3,33,000 times heavier, but its gravity is 28 times more than the Earth's gravity. The Sun is at a distance of 15 crore km from the Earth, whose light reaches the Earth in 8 minutes 16.6 seconds. The age of the Sun is 5 billion years. Its diameter is 13,91,016 kilometers. 71% of the Sun's chemical composition is hydrogen, 26.5% helium, and 2.5% heavy elements like lithium and uranium. Hydrogen is converted into helium by nuclear fusion. This process is the source of the Sun's energy. The central part of the Sun is called the core, whose temperature is 15 million degrees Celsius. The outer surface is the photosphere, known as the radiant surface, with a temperature of 6,000 degrees Celsius. Degrees Celsius. Solar flares. The flames rising from the outer surface are called solar flares, which reach up to 1 million kilometers in height. Chromosphere. These are the edges of the photosphere which do not shine due to the absorption of light by the atmosphere. Its color is red. Fraunhofer lines. These are the dark lines that can be seen on the surface of the Sun. Dark spots whose temperature is less than the temperature of the surface of the Sun are called sunspots. There is a huge amount of magnetic field in them. The flames emanating from these stigmas result in storms in the Earth's magnetic field, which affects satellites, etc. One cycle of sunspots is about 11 years. Planet. The bodies emanating from the Sun, which revolve around the Sun and receive heat and light from the Sun itself, are called planets. Planets have gravitational force and their orbit is found. This is how the solar system was born. Who discovered the solar system? It is said that earlier man used to think that the Earth is stable. Then 140 AD. Claudius Ptolemy said that the Earth is fixed and all the planets and stars in the sky revolve around the Earth. Then in 1543, Copernicus said that the Sun is at the center of the universe and all the planets revolve around it. Later in the 17th century, Galileo Galilei and Johannes Kepler also said that the Earth revolves around the Sun. And at this time Galileo Galilei invented the telescope for the first time and invented other planets and satellites. But for the first time I was told about the solar system, that's why Copernicus is called the father of the solar system. How many planets are there in the solar system? Earlier it was believed that there were 9 planets in the solar system. But in 2006, the International Astronomical Union removed Pluto from the list of planet 9 planets and made it a dwarf planet. Right now there are 8 planets in the solar system. That is the name of the 8th planet. Mercury. Venus. Earth. Mars. Jupiter. Saturn. Uranus. Neptune. These 8 planets were divided into 2 parts according to their constitution. One is the inner planet. And the other is the outer planets. The asteroid belt between Mars and Jupiter separates these 2 parts. The 4 planets near the Sun are called the inner planets. This planet is made of metal and stone. That's 4 planets. Mercury. Venus. Earth. Mars. The remaining 4 planets are called outer planets. This planet is made of gas. These are the 4 planets. Jupiter. Saturn. Uranus. Neptune. Now let me give you information about all the planets on these. Mercury. Mercury is the smallest planet in the solar system. This planet is the closest planet to the Sun. This planet is made of iron and zinc. This planet has no atmosphere, so life is not possible on it. It takes 88 days to make one revolution of the Sun. One day of Mercury is 58 days of Earth and 15 hours. The temperature of this planet is 427 degrees Celsius during the day and minus 172 degrees Celsius at night. Here the days are very hot and the nights are snowy. There is no satellite of this planet. Venus. Venus is the second planet in the solar system in terms of distance from the Sun. The distance from the Sun is 108 million km. It is the closest planet to Earth. This planet rotates very slowly, so one day of this planet is equal to 243 days of Earth. This planet takes 224.7 days to revolve around the Sun. This planet contains a lot, 90% to 95%, of carbon dioxide, co-squared, so this planet is the hottest planet. The hottest planet in the solar system is Venus. This planet is the brightest planet. This planet rotates in the opposite direction from the other planet, that means this planet rotates from full to west. There is no satellite of this planet. Earth. Earth is the third planet in the solar system in terms of distance from the Sun. Distance from the Sun is 150 million kilometers. Earth is also called the blue planet. Life is found only on this planet in the solar system. It takes 24 hours for this planet to have a day. It takes 365 days, 5 hours and 48 minutes to make one round of the Sun. This planet has only one satellite and that is the Moon. The average distance of the Moon from Earth is 384,000 km. Mars. Mars is the fourth planet in the solar system in terms of distance from the Sun. The distance of this planet from the Sun is 208.56 million kilometers. This planet is also called the red planet. One day on this planet is in 24.6 hours. This planet takes 687 Earth days to revolve around the Sun. It takes 13 minutes for sunlight to reach Mars from the Sun. This planet has 2 satellites, one is Phobos and the other is Deimos. Deimos is the smallest satellite in the solar system. Jupiter. Jupiter is the fifth planet in the solar system in terms of distance from the Sun. The distance of Jupiter from the Sun is 778 million km. It is the largest planet in the solar system. This planet is made of gas. It contains hydrogen and helium gas. This planet has the highest rotation speed in the solar system. One day on this planet is 9 hours 50 minutes. This planet takes 11.8 times of the Earth to make one round of the Sun. This planet has 79 moons, which means it has 79 satellites. Ganymede, the satellite of this planet, is the largest satellite of the entire solar system. Saturn. Saturn is the sixth planet in the solar system according to the distance from the Sun. The distance of Saturn from the Sun is 1.4 billion km. This planet is the second largest planet. The density of this planet is so low that if it is placed in water, it will not sink. Rings are found around this planet. One day on this planet is completed in 10.9 hours. This planet takes 29 years to orbit the Sun. This planet has 82 satellites. Titan is the largest of the satellites of this planet. Uranus. Uranus is the seventh planet in the solar system according to the distance from the Sun. The distance of Uranus from the Sun is 2.9 billion km. Methane gas is found on this planet, hence the color of this planet is blue. This planet was discovered through a telescope. Rings are also found on this planet. 13 rings are found in this. One day on this planet is 17 hours 14 minutes. One year of this planet is completed in 84 years. This planet has 27 satellites. Of this, Titania is the largest satellite. The inclination of this planet is high, so it appears lying down, hence it is also called a lying planet. The temperature of this planet is minus 224.2 degrees Celsius, hence it is called the cold planet of solar system. Neptune. Neptune is the second planet of the solar system according to the distance from the Sun. The distance of Neptune from the Sun is 3.9 billion km. This planet was discovered through mathematical calculation. This planet was discovered in 1946 AD by German astronomer Johann Gall. This planet has 6 rings. One day on this planet is completed in 16 hours. One year of this planet takes 165 years. This planet has 13 satellites, out of which Triton is the largest. From today's video, what is your solar system? What is the name of the planet of the solar system? Hope you have got complete information about the solar system. Apart from the facts given here, if you have any other questions about the solar system, then you can definitely ask. If you like this video, then definitely like and share. And if you are new to our channel, then subscribe by subscribing, it will be done for you, it will make us happy. Thank you very much for watching the video.